But the other thing I'd be telling young men is that, and this is something I think that you could relate to tremendously, is I read this New Testament line, well, decades ago, and I could never understand it. It's the line is, the meek shall inherit the earth. And I thought, there's something wrong with that line. It just doesn't make sense to me. Meek just doesn't seem to me to be a moral virtue. The line, the meek shall inherit the earth, meek is not a good translation. Or the word has moved in the 300 years or so since it was translated. What it means is this. Those who have swords and know how to use them, but keep them sheathed, will inherit the world. But the young men really need to hear this more, I think, is that you should be a monster. You know, because everyone says, well, you should be harmless, virtuous. You shouldn't do anyone any harm. You should sheath your competitive instinct. You shouldn't try to win. You know, you don't want to be too aggressive. You don't want to be too assertive. You want to take a back seat and all of that. It's like, no. Wrong. You should be a monster, an absolute monster. And then you should learn how to control it.